right, kids, we're gonna do a wild edible of your backyard. This is the grandkids' backyard. Hey. And just in the backyard, we've got purple dead nettle, wild edible, cat's ear, or fake dandelion, chickweed, wild geranium. What else? What else do we have? Come on, let's look. Tons in it. It's all covered in chickweed, wild geranium, cat's ear, purple dead nettle. What else do we have, guys? Curly dock. Somewhere. There's curly dock here. There it is. Curly dock. Well, here's onion. Onion. Curly dock. Curly dock. Chickweed, wild geranium, curly dock, tons and tons of stuff. Wild edibles, plantain, which is medicinal, and this is henbit. Lots and lots of henbit. And then, come on, Aves. That's Aves. She's my granddaughter, and Maddie. Maddie's my granddaughter. There's a redbud tree. Come on, Aves. There's some violet edible. There's a redbud tree. Lots to eat. You can eat those. All those flowers. All wild edibles. More plantain. Baked dandelion. Tons of stuff to eat. Prickly lettuce. Lots to eat, lots of wild edibles just in the yard. This is in their backyard, just full of, loaded with it. All right. There's more violet. See that? Blue violet. Beautiful, beautiful flowers. That's it. I'm coming, guys. Ave and Maddie.